the impending arrival of a life-threatening Australian flu strain has Northland health officials worried about how hard the virus will hit the region. Northlanders are being encouraged to get the flu vaccine as authorities await the arrival of a strain of the influenza virus from the Northern Hemisphere. Northland DHB microbiologist Dr. David Hammer said this year's flu season is likely to be fairly severe if the Northern Hemisphere experiences anything to go by. He said that DHB is awaiting the arrival of influenza A, H3N2, nicknamed the Aussie flu, from the Northern Hemisphere. The DHB has already seen a small handful of cases amongst foreign visitors in the past few months. They presented to the emergency department in Whangarei but were not admitted. Authorities have updated this year's flu vaccine to include immunization against the life-threatening flu strain H3N2. The flu season in Australia last year was the worst since the 2009 bird flu pandemic, with more than twice the number of people admitted to hospital with influenza than is typical. The strain was linked to a rise in hospitalization and deaths in the Northern Hemisphere. ESR health physician Sarah Jeffries said countries such as Britain reported moderate to high levels of influenza and influenza-like illness during their 2017-2018 season. Vaccine, influenza vaccine, read full story more.